So I discovered this recently. I've found that in Christchurch City, right in the center by the Cathedral Square, and that is actually walls made from recycled plastic, recycled soft plastics. It's made by Safeboard, it's called Safeboard, and yeah, it's soft plastic, and we noticed straight away that it smells quite a bit like rotten milk or something. But yeah, I'm gonna make a proper video about it and tell you all about it.